course not, Rick. I don't believe in them, really. And, well, I'd be interested, not scared, wouldn't you?